Hola Mis Bonitas. So this is a video. I'm gonna start doing like kind of a little mini series as I'm getting ready to travel. Of kind of like little short videos of stuff that I'm gonna take along with me. I'm actually going to be traveling out of the country for about 10 days. And so this edition, I'm showing you some of the like electronics and like random things I plan on taking to either one, make it easier for my sanity, both physically and mentally. So let me show you what I'm taking along with me on my trip. So it's gonna be a really long flight, obviously internationally. So the two most important things, as I put up four fingers, the two most important things, I'll show you like the beauty stuff I plan on taking. But to me, the most important thing is definitely having like an eye mask. So this is what I have. It's 100% silk. It's awesome. It's blue. It's super soft, so it's not gonna do any major pressing to cause any lines on your face. But it's just amazing. I can only see just a little bit of light coming through here, but I think it'll be great for when I don't want to see anybody. When I want to shut out the light and try to get some sleep. So I really like it. It's nice and big, soft, it has a Velcro backing. I'm super excited about this. The second item that kind of helps along with that, now, the places that I'm staying, I don't know if they'll actually have like a fridge or a microwave. Sometimes that happens, sometimes it doesn't. And depending on if you're staying with family or not, you can always use it. But I know on, like, for example, the flights that they have a microwave. So if you are kind enough, maybe, to the steward attendant, they might be able to help you out. So I'm actually taking this with me. It is like one of those, it's actually a heating pad. And it has the stuff in it, which I can make one of these myself. And I show you, I think I have a video, or we'll be doing a video of making an eye pillow version of this from stuff at home. But pretty much what you do is you put this either in the freezer or the microwave. You put it in the microwave, you put it in for a minute. It actually, this is the cover for it. The actual thing itself is this in here, so you can always wash the cover. But this goes into the microwave for a minute, and then it's a wonderful heating pad for like your shoulders, your neck, your lower back. You put it in the freezer, it's the same thing. It's great for the shoulders, neck, back of the head. This is just something that I, you know, it's nice to have, and I'm gonna take it with me just in case I need it, because sometimes, you know, body has a little bit of tension. You wanna find a little relief with it. And the last item that's going to help me physically when I'm stuck in the airplane so long, I mean, they always say to get up and walk around, but lower back tends to be a big issue for me since I also have knee problems, just everything. I'm actually going to take a lacrosse ball. I'm going to take two, one for myself and one for my mom, so that you can actually use this to kind of help massage. You put it on the actual chair and you like lean it back against it. You can kind of slightly roll yourself on it. This just kind of help relieve tension, and so I'm definitely going to be taking this with me, especially since we're going on a long flight. So those are things to kind of help me physically feel a little bit better with traveling, since we will be have 2 days of traveling. Pretty much when you're going from the States to Europe, you lose like a whole day. So think about the going to and coming back. For electronics, that's going to help me out, plus just overall, definitely going to take, I don't have the converter in front of me, but it'll be a USB converter so that any stateside plug, which is a 110 volt, doesn't fit in European plugs. You actually need a 220 volt. So I have a converter that I need to probably buy. I try to find my other one, I can't find it. So I will definitely take one of those, and they're pretty easy to find online. I might be able to even find on Amazon for cheaper. I'm definitely gonna take an extra one of these bad boys for my phone. My phone's gonna be on only Wi-Fi when we're in Wi-Fi area. So, but just to keep a charge, I will definitely carry this little bad boy with me with a cord so that I can plug it in and charge it up if I need to, since this is an external extra battery. I'll take my phone, but I'm definitely gonna take my camcorder. I haven't been recording on this because the actual computer that I use to edit videos had an accident, and now it's home, and so now I can actually do a little bit better videos. I've been filming on my phone for the past couple months, so definitely taking my camcorder. I am also taking, now this is also nice for like being on the plane, so I should have mentioned this earlier, but these are actually wireless earbuds. And they come in its own little case. They're actually really cool. They don't have like a cord at all. They're super tiny, and you just plug it into USB to charge it. So it can go onto my external one. It can also just plug straight into like a phone charger itself, not with the cord. But this is actually how you charge it, and it's just a little Bluetooth USB like earbud that you can just pop in there and you can listen to music. So technically, really, I could actually have these in my ear, have my eye mask over, and be able to like sleep and listen to whatever I want in flight. But it's also nice to have it for like if I'm not quite certain who might be snoring in the room, that I can at least listen to something like that to help me sleep, because people who snore drive me a little bonkers. I have a really hard time. I have to fall asleep before them. That's just how I am. So I'll be taking these as well. And then the last item seems really weird, but that's okay. It is actually it's a shower outdoor speaker. So I can actually use it in the shower, but you can actually use it outdoor. It's just a way to play music. I have a different one of these, and it's a little bit bigger and more clunky to travel with. So this is by AccordWorks. And this actually there's a clip where you can do it by, I forget the name of it. Dustin used to like say it for me. Carabiner. You can clip a carabiner to it so you can clip onto something, click it on if like say you're walking with it. But I just think this will be nice because it's a little bit smaller and I can do like music off of it. I am staying with family while we travel at one point, and I might need to take a moment to like go zen out, maybe do a couple stretching, yoga, just kind of. Or sometimes when you're getting ready in the morning, it's nice to have some music to get you going. Plus, you can actually use it to like do phone calls as well. The buttons, power, you can make Bluetooth for your phone, and volume. And it's waterproof, which is even more awesome. So any information I have for the products I'm talking about, I'll link below. And if it's something I've had for a while, then I can't help you out. But I leave it in the box for now just because I don't want to take everything out because I don't want to lose anything since I'll be traveling with it. And the last couple things are things that are going to keep me like sane / like if I don't want to sleep on the plane, of something to do. So of course the biggest thing is I am a reader. So I do have a couple books that I plan on taking with me. Let me grab them. They're right over here. I've been setting stuff to aside. So the first one's kind of funny, but it's in the household now, and I actually didn't even recall it being in the household because it's not mine. But this is the infamous Men Are From Mars, Women Are From Venus. So I thought it'd be kind of funny to actually take this with me and read. We'll see. And the other one is by Nancy Farmer. It's called The House of the Scorpion. I am a Scorpio. So this is a fiction novel, if I'm not mistaken. I'm not quite certain what it's about. Again, this is not my book, but I figured, hey, might as well, like, take something with me to read. I probably will grab one more book that's like a favorite of mine that's like a quick, easy read, just because it's always nice to have books that you know you like, but at the same time, you still enjoy. I'm one of those people who has like a lot of books that are my faves, like Anne Rice, my favorite fiction author. Hate to break it to you, but I have a good amount of her books. And then since I will be traveling and I'll be with family, I'm also taking this deck of cards. This is awesome. If you have seen this in the stores, I recommend getting it. I like Uno, and I also like, I've learned to play Rummy. This combines the two to make it called Phase 10. So it has the same idea of Rummy, or the same idea with like in the same like color scheme of like Uno. And it's just a fun twist, and the game can go on for so long. When Dust and I were first dating, we started playing this like on one of our coffee dates, and literally we just took the cards with us, and I kept the piece of paper that kept our score, and I think we played it up to, you go up to like 10 phases. I think we stopped, like, I was on phase 7, he was on phase 8, but like literally it took us so long to get to that point that I eventually lost the paper, and then these were kind of scattered in the car, and he's like, can you take them out of the car, please? So, but this is like a fun game. I recommend any type. Like, I think my mom's also going to bring some like regular playing cards as well, but just things to kind of like keep you busy but are fun are always nice. So I'm definitely taking this as well. I'm trying to see if there's anything else around my room I put aside that I plan on taking. No, that's it. So those are all like the basic stuff I plan on taking for my trip. I will do another couple videos as I'm packing to show you what like skincare, beauty products, makeup, if you guys are interested. Let me know in the comments below, and thank you very much for watching. I hope to talk to you very soon. Besos, bye.